Jeepers, crumb, from a state to a commonwealth.
Here we go.
Yeah, they drive on the same side of the road there. It's not a big deal. No, well, if there's anything you want to hear, you be sure to tell us. John, how are you doing?
I'm doing swell.
Swell. John's doing swell, he said. That's very good. Because, John, you only got seven things in this life.
Stop that.
And the seventh one is doing swell. The first, of course, is your health. What should we do? How about... I've done George Strait, I've done Keith Whitley, I've done... You know what I haven't done?
What haven't you done?
I haven't done a single Hank Williams Sr. song. And I'm going to do a little experiment. John, how do you feel about that?
All right.
I quit.
Where are you going? What are you, Eddie? What are you, taking your union break? They lost their power years ago. Surprised we still have a minimum wage. Okay, anyway. Today I passed you on the street, and my heart fell at your feet. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. Somebody else stood by your side, and it looked so satisfied. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. A picture from the past came slowly stealing as I brushed your arm and stood so close to you. And suddenly, I got that old time feeling. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. It's hard to know another's lips have kissed you and held you just the way I used to do. But heaven only knows how much I've missed you. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. Woo-hoo, Hank Williams Sr. right there by request. One of my favorite songs. Thank you very much. What a nice group of people coming in here. Not like that. Not